all my friends, we all had a job at Quiznos. We always hung out there. We always hung out at Quiznos, man. It was dope. Where you work at, man?
Georgetown University.
Oh, dope. You like it?
I love it.
What's the worst job you ever had?
Cropping tobacco in North Carolina.
Cropping tobacco in North Carolina? That's slavery, man. That's what are you talking about? That's basically slavery. Did you time travel, nigga? Why are you here? I'm gonna see a good comedy show today. Hey, Bobo, we made a time machine. Let's go to DC Improv. That's dope, man. I respect that. Most of my jobs, I hated working, man. Quiznos, I hated working there because we got robbed every night. Like, we got stuck up every night. And the thing is, we think a coworker was robbing us and shit. I think a coworker was doing it, because usually when a thief breaks into a store, they fucking break in the store with a rock, you know, through the window, they sneak through the back or some shit like that. But you can't have your own set of keys to get inside the store, man. And this dude ran in with a ski mask and a gun, like, hey, give me all the money in the register, Jermaine. I'm like, how you know my name, man? So I just gave him all the, just take the money, man. He was like, this is all we made today? And he walked away. That's it? Before he left, he clocked out. It was fucking weird. I was like, man, you just can't do all that. I hated that job. It was a layered robbery. Got robbed, man. My buddy Joe, he's the one who got me the job, man. Joe was like, man, fuck, I hate Quiznos, man. Fuck, I hate Quiznos, dog. I'm gonna quit this shit, man. So you really gonna quit? Probably not. He said, I hate it, though. I said, what you wanna do, man? He goes, you know what? Let's just steal all the meat. What kind of solution is that? I don't know, but it's funny. I was like, all right. I'm going with you, dude. I'm going with you. So Joe and I, we staked out Quiznos for like 3 hours, right? And we saw that our manager, Mr. Ross, was locking the store up, right? And he had a box in his hand. So Mr. Ross ran to his car in the parking lot, put the box in the car, and closed the car door up, ran across the street to his house, right? And me and Joe was like, showtime, let's go. We ran inside Quiznos, and we stole fucking everything, man. We stole some meat, some cheese, some drinks, some chips, right? And I was gonna take all that and put inside Joe's backpack, but it wouldn't fit. I said, Joe, what's in your backpack? He goes, oh, I forgot. I got spray paint too, nigga. I was like, You just said get meat. Why you got spray paint, man? I'm about to spray paint Mr. Ross's car, dog. I was like, come on, Mason. No, shut up. Joe goes to Mr. Ross's car. I swear to God, Joe decides to spray paint KKK on Mr. Ross's car. Joe was black, by the way. I said, why'd you do that? It's gonna throw him off, nigga. It's gonna throw him off. I was like, oh. You're a little genius, ain't you? So that night, we went back home to, you know, ate some Quiznos. It was disgusting. We have a toaster, so whatever. Just microwave bread and meat. It was moly-ass fucking shit. Just we ain't the same, but it's fine. We did something today. The next day, we had to go back to work like nothing happened, right? Or, you know, we would have got caught, right? So we clocked in, walked inside. It was messy as shit because we robbed all this shit, right? And so I heard somebody crying in the back. I was like, who's crying right now? And I go in the back, and it's Mr. Ross. He's crying his ass off. He's like, God, why you do this to me? God, work hard, God, why, God, why? And I'm like, Mr. Ross, you okay, man? He goes, no! They got us, boys. They got us. They got the mayonnaise. Chipotle mayonnaise, man. So Ross, we talking about who got what? The Ku Klux Klan took all the meat and the bread and the cheese, but they left the arugula salad. They trying to tell us something. Niggas need to eat better. I don't know.